Orissa COVID-19 tally rises to 14,898 with 618 new cases, 107 patients from Khurda. As many as 618 more positive cases of COVID-19 have been detected in Orissa till midnight July 14, informed the Information of Public Relations Department on Wednesday. Out of the total new cases, 411 are in quarantine and 207 are local contacts. The district-wise details of the cases are Anugul 14, Balasore 61, Bhadrak 1, Balangir 2, Bodh 2, Cuttack 16, Dhenkanal 2, Ganjam 286, Jagasingpur 26, Jajpur 5, Jharsuguda 1, Kendrapada 9, Keonjhar 5, Khurda 107, Koraput 1, Malkangiri 13, Mayurbhanj 21, Nayagad 15, Puri 5, Raigada 1, Sambalpur 10, and Sundargarh 15.